stuff on the ground up there. Man. Sure. I stopped in Jefferson. I stopped in Jefferson, Ohio last night. And so I left Mississippi probably about 4 a.m. Because I was like, go ahead and I'll be ready. Yeah, wait, I know the weather is bad. I'm down and I'm coming off the road. So I'm not too familiar with the layout. So I said, thank you for the sun, man. You know, right at 5, I'm shooting a good spot. So I headed out to Jeffersonville, Ohio. By the time I parked and pulled my brake, I had one man up. So about, if it hadn't been raining all the way, I probably could have had another maybe 10, 15 minutes, because I really don't want to go to the rest of it, but you know, it is what it is. So I stopped there. And so one, my intention was I'm going to get 3 and drive on over to the place, so I can get 7. So that way, if you think the time goes or something like that, then I'm already going to get there early, you know, be ready. Then I started doing the forecast, and I was like, raining, then it's gonna be snow, then it's gonna be like 30 something degrees and stuff like that. So I was like, I'm gonna be out of there. It's just gonna be pitch black for like 3 or 4 hours without my flight away. So I just got up at about 6:30. And then it took me a little bit of, well, I ain't gonna say a little bit. I think it probably took me about 4 hours. 30 minutes to get to where I need to get to. So not 4 hours, but 3 hours and 30 minutes. I'll take about 3 hours and 30 minutes to get back where I need to. So then we come down and I got this log right here. It's going over the line here in Arkansas. So I don't know about it. But the only issue here I see, well, no, I ain't gonna say it's an issue, because I was looking at the radar last night, and it seemed like everybody was heading to the east. So,